When Voldemort learns that Harry has returned to Hogwarts in his hunt for Horcruxes, he and his Death Eaters attack. The staff and students vigorously defend the school, putting a magical shield up around the castle to protect it.
Thank you.